which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy Tuesday, Bobcats! It's me again, Silverwing. I don't know if you know this about butterflies, but we kind of have a big sweet tooth. Cake, cookies, cheesecake, brownies, ice cream, milkshakes, candy, chocolate, we love it all! We have a big sweet tooth. It kind of runs in our family. Maybe it's genetic. Anywho, today we're going to watch a video from my friend Sam, who talks all about brownies. And somehow cooperation is like making brownies? I don't know. Let's watch the video and see if I understand some more.
Hello everyone! It's me, your buddy, Sam. Now I was wondering, does it ever feel easier to work alone? I mean, I know that can be true for me. Sometimes working with others can be a big pain. I mean, what if they don't like your ideas? What if they are different than you, or even me? It can seem like it might be better to just go at it alone. Cooperation says something different, though. It means that we are better together, not just even if we are different, but because we are different. It's like cooking. You take some oil, some cocoa, some eggs, some flour, and you mix it all together and you get brownies. And let me tell you, eating a brownie is a lot better than drinking a cup of oil or a tablespoon of flour. Alone, these very different ingredients would taste disgusting, but when they work together, delicious. Working together can be like that for you too. Instead of looking at others as too different from you, too new to the school, or too old, too young, too talkative, too shy, instead, think of what you all could be together. An amazing team. You know, I think right now is the best time to practice cooperation. So here's what I want you to do. All together, say it with me, let's cooperate. Cooperation is working together to do more than you can do alone. Come on, one more time. Cooperation is working together to do more than you can do alone. I'll see you soon.
Oh my goodness, it all makes sense. Do you usually like to work alone or in a group? Why is that? What is it like to work with someone who's different than you? Maybe they're more quiet, or maybe they're really loud. Everyone's different. What is it like to work with someone who's different than you? Have you ever thought that each person brings something different to the group? Just like the ingredients of the brownie that Sam was talking about? Boom! It makes so much sense! Does that change the way you think of a group? If we all are just different ingredients working together for one common goal, think of the amazing things that could happen. Boys and girls, I encourage you to try harder, work together in groups this week, and try the word of cooperation. Enjoy your Tuesday, and we'll see you next week. Bye-bye!